Hey everyone, and welcome to Unsupervised Machine Learning, Hidden Markov Models in Python. So who am I? I'm known as the lazy programmer, and machine learning is both my passion and my profession. I have two master's degrees that focused on machine learning, data science, and artificial intelligence, the first of which I earned over 10 years ago, before machine learning was even considered cool. I have 10 years of industry experience doing full-stack development, back-end development, big data processing, and obviously machine learning. I've worked in multiple companies that we now call big tech. I've worked in startups, and I've worked as an independent contractor. Guys, I have really seen it all. I know what it takes to succeed in machine learning, and I know what to look for when I need to hire good people. As a mentor and a teacher, both online and offline, it's in my best interest to make sure that the recipients of my teachings perform at their best. So what is this course about? Hidden Markov models are used to model sequences. This can be a time series, like the daily stock return. This can be strings of DNA or RNA, or amino acids. This can be a sequence of customer events as they visit your website. Clearly, the applications of hidden Markov models are endless, and I hope you'll agree with me that these are some pretty good real-world examples. Using HMMs, financial analysts can model stock return volatility. Using HMMs, computational biologists can predict the effects of DNA variations. Using HMMs, online marketers can predict user behavior. And this list is far from complete. HMMs can do speech recognition, anomaly detection, brain-machine interfaces, and more. In this course, you will learn the fundamentals of HMMs. Essentially, this boils down to two things: theory and implementation. We will derive all of the major HMM algorithms from scratch. This means, as long as you know basic probability, you can understand this course. Now, of course, HMMs are not some theoretical idea. We can program them and use these computer programs. Therefore, to test and reinforce your understanding, we will implement HMMs from scratch using only basic Python. We will do this again using deep learning libraries. We will also apply HMMs to real-world datasets. So who should take this course? Well, you should take this course if you're tired of typical online courses like this, where it takes 20 hours just to learn 3 lines of scikit-learn. That's nice, but I don't need a course to learn that. I don't need someone to tell me about these hand-wavy intuitions, but then never explain the actual math or implementation. Guys, this stuff is so easy, I just teach it for free. On the flip side, if you're tired of the typical academic course, then this course is for you. Guys, I've been there. College courses go way too fast. You learn 10 different algorithms in one semester, and it's just page after page of equations. The problem is, no one ever explains where these equations come from, and you still don't have enough opportunity to practice coding. When you're sleep deprived and you're just trying to get a passing grade, you don't really learn the material. So what's the solution? The solution is this course, which is something in between the typical online course and the typical college course. Yes, there's intuition, but we still derive everything from the ground up, using basic first principles. We use real programming and real math, not just scikit-learn and hand-waving. We're not going to spend 5 hours on introductory Python. You came here to learn machine learning, not how to write Hello World. We focus on just a few algorithms so that you can make sure you learn every point in depth. And that's really what's needed to gain a good understanding. So whether you're a student, a professional, or you just want to take on a new hobby, if you really want to understand this topic and apply it in the real world, then this course is for you. Sign up now, and I'll see you in the next lecture.